Hello viewers, welcome back to our YouTube channel Don Bosco School Tinsukia. Today once again I'll continue my discussion about trigonometry. I'll discuss some identities of trigonometry. So trigonometric identities. First one is sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Then second one, sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. And thirdly, it is cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. These are called identities because this is true for any value of theta for all these three cases. Now, from these three identities, we'll make some formula. What formula we can make from these identities? Let us see. Let us start with the first one, sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. From this, we'll make some formula. So this one we can give as number 1 itself. Say it is formula section A, number 1. Sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. If it is, then second one from here we can make sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. This sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. So plus cos square theta, when it will go to other side, it will become minus cos square theta. Then from here sin theta, so this square if we drop, then we'll have to take square root on right hand side. So we'll get sin theta is equal to root over 1 minus cos square theta. So sin theta equal to root over 1 minus cos square theta. Then number 4, from here we'll get, once again, from this identity, sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, cos square theta will keep alone in left hand side and sin square theta will send to right hand side. So on sending sin square theta to right hand side, it will become minus sin square theta, and in LHS we will be left with cos square theta. So cos square theta is equal to 1, it will remain same in its own place. So 1 minus sin square theta, 1 minus sin square theta. Then if cos square theta equal to 1 minus sin square theta, then cos theta will be equal to, cos theta equal to root over 1 minus sin square theta. So this square if we drop here, if you don't write this square, then over right hand side we will have to take square root. So from this first identity we can get this 5 formula. So let me to read it once again. So sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Second one, sin square theta equal to 1 minus cos square theta. And third one, sin theta equal to root over 1 minus cos square theta. Then cos square theta equal to 1 minus sin square theta. Then cos theta equal to root over 1 minus sin square theta.
Now you can take the screenshot of the this formula. No? If you want, you can take the screenshot and you execute it. No?
Okay.
Okay. In 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Now you can take the screenshot of this formula. That will help you for your future study. You can take the screenshot. Okay. Let us move to our second identity. As I have already written, second identity, they are sec square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1. That second identity we will consider as group B. So this one is group B now. Formula number will continue. So 5 here, then 6. 6 number. That identity itself, sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Sec square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1. Then sec square theta equal to minus tan square theta, when we will send to right hand side, it will become plus tan square theta. So our number 7 will get sec square theta equal to 1 plus tan square theta. Sec square theta equal to 1 plus tan square theta. Number 8, now sec theta, square will drop. So sec theta equal to, if we don't write the square over left hand side, then over right hand side we will have to take square root, and that will give us sec theta equal to root over 1 plus tan square theta. Then number 9, sec square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1. So minus tan square theta, if we set to right hand side, it will become plus tan square theta, and plus 1 will bring to left hand side. So that will give sec square theta minus 1 is equal to tan square theta, and sec square theta minus 1 is equal to tan square theta can be written as tan square theta equal to, tan square theta is equal to sec square theta minus 1. tan square theta is equal to sec square theta minus 1. So if tan square theta is equal to sec square theta minus 1, then tan theta will be equal to. So number 10, it is tan theta equal to square root will come, because left hand side we have not written that square. So over right hand side there will be square root, and it will give us sec square theta minus 1. So tan theta equal to root over sec square theta minus 1. So in group A also we have got 5 formulae, and in group B also we have got 5 formulae, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, here there are 5 formulae. So like previous one, here also you can take the screenshot, that will help you for your future study. Just take the screenshot, and then we will move to the third identity. So let us give the set of third identity as group C, and there it is, number 11, cosec square theta minus cot square theta, cosec square theta minus cot square theta equal to 1. Mind it is cot, not cos, C-O-T, cot. So cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. So from here, we will get only cosec square theta's value. So cosec square theta is equal to minus cot square theta. When it will go to other side, it will become plus cot square theta, which will give us 1 plus cot square theta. So if cosec square theta equal to 1 plus cot square theta, then cosec theta equal to root over 1 plus cot square theta. So this square we have dropped here, so over right hand side square root has come. Then number 14, again cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. So from here, minus cot square theta if we send to right hand side, and 1 if we bring to left hand side, that will give us cosec square theta minus 1 is equal to cot square theta. So in right hand side, cot square theta we will get. Now that same thing can be written, cot square theta is equal to, instead of writing cot square theta in right hand side, we can write it in left hand side also. So from there we will get cot square theta is equal to cosec square theta, and then when plus 1 will come to left hand side, it will become minus 1, cosec square theta minus 1. So cot square theta is equal to cosec square theta minus 1, then only cot theta. So like earlier, square if we drop, then over right hand side square root will come. So cot theta equal to root over cosec square theta minus 1. So far we have got 15 formulae altogether, including those three identities. Now another set we will get, which will be little different from these three identities, little different. So our like earlier, you can take the screenshot, and then we'll move to group D, another section. Just take the screenshot. Okay. Then our section D. Sin theta is equal to, it is number 16. Sin theta is equal to 1 by cosec theta. Sin theta equal to 1 by cosec theta, and cosec theta equal to 1 by sin theta. Then cos theta equal to 1 by sec theta. This is cos, not cot, cos, C-O-S. Cos theta is equal to 1 by sec theta. Then the next one is sec theta. Sec theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. Then number 20, tan theta. Tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta. This one is COT, cot. tan theta equal to 1 by cot theta, and cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta. See, little bit if you observe this formula carefully, you can find there is a relation between 16 and 17. What is that relation? See, sin theta equal to written here 1 by cosec theta, and cosec theta equal to 1 by sin theta. That means sin and cosec, they are just reciprocal of each other. So if we take reciprocal of sin theta, that will give cosec theta, and if we take reciprocal of cosec theta, that will give sin theta. Similarly, cos and sec, they are also reciprocal to each other. So cos theta is equal to 1 by sec theta, and sec theta equal to 1 by cos theta. Very easily you can remember it. Similarly, number 20 and number 21, tan and cot, they are also reciprocal of each other. So tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta, and cot theta equal to 1 by tan theta. Then number 22, for tan theta there is another formula, tan theta equal to sin theta by cos theta. Tan theta equal to sin theta by cos theta. So one is tan theta equal to 1 by cot theta, we can see in number 20, and another one is tan theta equal to sin theta by cos theta, and 23 it is cot theta, cot cot. So cot theta equal to cos theta by sin theta. So here we have got 23 formulae. This formulae can be used for showing left hand side and right hand sides of some questions equal. Now we are going to discuss some problems based on this formula, which we can solve by using this formula.